Archibald Aspin, the world-famous cop, didn't quite set out to be promoted within from his job taking fingerprints when they caught wind of his photographic memory. Known across the earth, but fame to him's worthless, worth less than the shoes on his feet. He'd rather live quaint, sculpt and paint, but he needs the paycheck for his family. Then one night on his route saw two men sneaking out of an abandoned factory door. They saw each other's face and knew if they escaped they'd be tracked down tomorrow for sure. And with a blow to the head, Archibald fell to the floor. Archibald Aspin has one only son, born on New Year's Day. Millennium Aspin is now 10 years old. His little league team calls him Aspin 2K. His mother comes home and she calls for Millennium, tells him she has some bad news. His dad's disappeared and everyone fears that he's lying somewhere beaten, battered and bruised. All at once, Millennium jumps and he swears it's time to attack. He says, mark my words, I will search and I'll search till I bring my father back. Miss Aspin, she smiles. Pats her son on the back.